Welcome to a new video of Masters Academy CET 2020 Mathematics topic Relations and Functions Problems Part 2 prepared by N. Paramesh. 16th question. Let N of A is equal to M and N of B is equal to N, then the total number of non-empty relation that can be defined from set A into set B is, four options are given. Solution: the number of non-empty relation from set A to set B is equal to the total number of non-empty subset of A cross B is equal to 2 to the power n of A cross B minus 1, that is equal to 2 to the power m n minus 1, that is there in option 4th one. 17th question. The domain of the function f of x is equal to 1 divided by root x minus 6 into x minus 9 is, four options are given. Solution: x minus 6 bracket x minus 9 is greater than 0, x belongs to open interval minus infinity comma 6 union open interval 9 comma infinity, that is there in option 4th one. 18th question. The function f from n into n, where n is the set of natural number defined by f of x is equal to 3x plus 4 is, four options are given. Solution: f function f is from n to n, f of x is equal to 3x plus 4, differentiate with respect to x, f dash of x is equal to 3, that is greater than 0, f is increasing function, therefore f is 1 1, range of f is equal to 3x plus 4 comma small letter n belongs to natural number. If you put n is equal to 1 2 3, we get range of f is equal to 7 comma 10 comma 13 comma so on, that is not belongs to n, therefore f is not on to, therefore f is injective, that is there in option second one. 19th question. Let f function f is from set A to set B and function g from set B into set C be bijective, then g o f whole inverse is, four options are given. Solution: g o f whole inverse of x is equal to f inverse of g inverse of x, that is equal to f inverse o g inverse of x, that is there in option first one. 20th question. The function f of x is equal to 10 to the power x from the set R of a real number to open interval 0 comma infinity is, four options are given. Solution: f function f from R into open interval 0 comma infinity, f of x is equal to 10 to the power x is greater than 0, range is equal to open interval 0 comma infinity, that is equal to codomain, f is onto, f is onto, onto only, second option is the right answer. 21st question. If n of a is equal to 15 and n of b is equal to 10, then the number of injective mapping from set A into set B is, four options are given. Solution: n of a is equal to 15 comma n of b is equal to 10, n of a is greater than n of b, the number of 1 1 function from set A to set B is equal to 0, that is there in option third one. 22nd question. Let function f from R into R defined by f of x is equal to x to the power 4, then four options are given. Solution: f function f from R to R into R comma f of x is equal to x to the power 4, f of 1 is equal to 1 to the power 4 is 1 comma f of minus 1 minus 1 whole to the power 4 is equal to 1, therefore f is not 1 1, x to the power 4 greater than or equal to 0, range is equal to closed interval 0 comma, open interval infinity that does not belongs to R. Therefore, F is not onto. F is neither 1-1 nor onto. Option 4th one is the right answer. 23rd question. R is a relation from set of element 11, 12, 13 to set of element 8, 10, 12 defined by y is equal to x minus 3, then R inverse is, four options are given. Solution. Set A is equal to set of element 11, 12, 13, set B is equal to set of element 8, 10, 12, relation R is a subset of A cross B. Relation R is equal to flower bracket ordered pair x comma y such that y is equal to x minus 3 comma x is an element belongs to set A comma y is an element belongs to set B. R is equal to substituting the value x is equal to 11, 11 minus 3 is 8, 13 minus 3 is 10. Therefore relation R is equal to ordered pair 11 comma 8 comma 13 comma 10. R inverse is equal to set 8 comma 11 comma ordered pair 10 comma 13 ordered pair, that is there in option first one. 24th question, if relation R is equal to set ordered pair x comma y such that x comma y belongs to integer comma x square plus y square less than or equal to 4 is a relation in Z, then domain of R is, four options are given. Solution. X square plus y square is less than or equal to 4, y square less than or equal to 4 minus x square, y less than or equal to root 4 minus x square, 4 minus x square greater than or equal to 0, x is greater than or equal to minus 2 less than or equal to 2. Therefore the domain of R is equal to set of element minus 2 comma minus 1 comma 0 comma 1 comma 2, that is there in option third one. 25th question, let R is equal to set ordered pair 1 comma 3 comma ordered pair 4 comma 2 comma ordered pair 2 comma 4 comma ordered pair 2 comma 3 comma ordered pair 3 comma 1 be a relation on a set A is equal to set of element 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 4. The relation R is, four options are given. Solution. 1 is an element belongs to set A, but 1 comma 1 does not belongs to R. R is not reflexive. 2 comma 3 belongs to R, but 3 comma 2 does not belongs to R. R is not symmetric. 2 comma 3 comma 3 comma 1 belongs to R, but 2 comma 1 does not belongs to R. R is not transitive. Therefore, R is not symmetric. That is there in option third one. 26. The domain of the function f of x is equal to square root 2 minus 2x minus x square is, four options are given. Solution. 2 minus 2x minus x square greater than or equal to 0. Throughout multiplied by minus x square plus 2x minus 2 less than or equal to 0. X square plus 2x plus 1 less than or equal to 3. X plus 1 whole square less than or equal to 3. X plus 1 less than or equal to plus or minus root 3. Therefore x plus 1 is greater than or equal to minus root 3 less than or equal to root 3. Therefore x greater than or equal to minus 1 minus root 3 less than or equal to root 3 minus 1, that is there in option second one. 27th question, set A is equal to set of element A comma B comma C comma set B is equal to set of element 1 comma 2, then the number of relation from set A to set B is, four options are given. Solution. Set A is equal to set of element A comma B comma C, which implies n of A is equal to 3. Set B is equal to set of element 1 comma 2, which implies n of B is equal to 2. The number of relation from set A to set B is equal to 2 to the power n of A into n of B, that is equal to 2 to the power 3 into 2, that is equal to 2 to the power 6. 2 to the power 6 is equal to 64, that is there in option third one. 28th, the relation is not equal to is defined on R is, four options are given. Solution. Let R is a relation on R. R is the set of real number defined by, relation R is equal to set ordered pair x comma y such that x is not equal to y comma for all x comma y belongs to set of real number. let x comma y belongs to R, which implies x is not equal to y, y is not equal to x, ordered pair y comma x belongs to R, therefore R is symmetric. Symmetric only, option second one is the right answer. 29th question, let function f from R into R defined by f of x is equal to 2x if x is greater than 3, x square if x greater than 1, less than or equal to 3, 3x, x less than or equal to 1. Then f of minus 1 plus f of 2 plus f of 4 is, 4 options are given. Solution, f of minus 1 plus f of 2 plus f of 4 is equal to less than 1, substitute here, 3 into minus 1 is minus 3 plus x is equal to 2, substitute here, 2 square is 4 plus x is greater than 3, that is 4, substitute here, 2 2's are 4, that is equal to minus 3 plus 4 plus 9, that is 1 plus 8 is 9, that is there in option first one. Last question, if f of x is equal to 8x cube comma g of x is equal to x to the power 1 by 3, then gof of x is, 4 options are given. Solution, f of x is equal to 8x cube comma g of x is equal to x to the power 1 by 3. F of g of x is equal to f of g of x is equal to f. G of x is nothing but x to the power minus 1 by 3 is equal to 8 as it is, x to the power 1 by 3 whole rise to the power 3, 3 and 1 by 3 get cancelled, 8x. That is there in option first one. More problems related to relations and function will be uploaded in part 3 video. Dear friends, if you find this video useful, then please subscribe our YouTube channel and share it to your friends. Thank you.